of the almighty Experience Hendrix, let me ask you a question. Can you dig it? All right, then, let me introduce you to the rest of the Experience Hendrix Solid Gold dancers. Oh, doom and delight up here on stage. Not only are these two fellas the hardest working musicians on the entire tour, but they also go through a rigorous 8-month Navy SEAL training program where their bladders can withstand the punishment of not going to the bathroom for at least 2 months in one shot. So give them a round of applause just for that. Without any further ado, I give you Throwing Down on the Bass All Night Long for all 728 Hendrix songs. The one, the only, Father Kevin McCormick. And straight from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame out of Cleveland, Ohio. That's right, gang. We've got a Hall of Famer in the house. We're renting him out for the evening. He's also available for bachelor parties, birthday parties, bar mitzvahs, circumcision parties if need be. He does it all. The Hall of Famer, Father Christopher Whipper. On this next song we're about to play, whenever we get ready to do these Experience Hendrix Crusades, Father John, who puts the set list together, you know, usually we do the more popular songs, the hit songs and stuff like that. So on this one I was like, Father John, can I do like a dark horse song, something that's like a album cut, a deep cut, that the hardcore Hendrix fans will love? You know, something that we don't hear all the time. And he was like, all right, Zakk, you go ahead, pick a song and we'll do it. So actually, pretty much to my amazement, I've been shocked at how many people actually have been singing the lyrics to this song. So if you guys know the song, sing along, okay? Here it goes.
Yeah, good thing. Never heard that one.
Jimi Hendrix. God bless the Shreveport, Louisiana chapter of Experience Hendrix. And have an amazing night, man. God bless. Zakk Wylde!
I would hate to be the guy that has to go after that.
Yes. We are going to miss you, brother.